Who makes officially licensed lightsabers? So there are really only a few companies out there that produce officially licensed Star Wars lightsabers. There are many, many companies that produce unlicensed lightsabers. They're technically not lightsabers at all because lightsabers, that's a trademark term, but Disney, Lucasfilm, they don't seem to be kind of enforcing the use of their trademark very much. At any rate, let's talk about the companies that make official licensed lightsabers. So Hasbro is one of the big ones. Hasbro currently produces the Force FX lightsabers like this. This is a bit of a higher end collectible. Their Force FX lightsabers range in price often between maybe $100 to $200 depending on where you're purchasing it and the model. Like the Kylo Ren Force FX lightsaber is a little bit more expensive than other ones. But these are collectibles where you can kind of, you turn them on and they have light and sound. And they make the lightsaber hum and a few other noises. And the hilt is metal. But these are not dueling sabers, although sometimes people will convert them to dueling sabers. They're not stable enough in this current form to duel with. Hasbro also makes a variety of lightsaber toys, so kind of lower end plastic toys. And then that's kind of what they do. So they do the Force FX lightsabers and a variety of lightsaber toys. Another company that makes official lightsabers is Disney. So Disney makes a kind of higher end saber that's actually very similar to this Force FX lightsaber by Hasbro, and they sell it at Disney parks. And it's a similar price range as well, in the hundreds somewhere. And Disney does make some toy lightsabers too. So you got Hasbro, you got Disney, and that's really what you have for official lightsabers. In the past, Master Replicas made some collectible lightsabers. So these are some Master Replicas lightsabers that I have here. They are 0.45 scale lightsabers. That's why they're so tiny. But Master Replicas, they lost the license to make Star Wars products, and then they ended up going out of business. Although the company just relaunched in August 2017, so there's maybe a possibility that they'll make lightsabers again someday. But that's if you're wondering. The official lightsaber companies, at least that I'm aware of, are Hasbro, Disney, and Master Replicas in the past, but no longer. But maybe we'll see some Master Replicas group lightsabers in the future, although that's currently not clear. Please let me know if I'm missing anybody. Those are the ones that I know about.